And guess what? Mm. You can watch the Kentucky Derby live tomorrow right here on NBC3. And if he wins tomorrow, could you imagine if his horse wins?
Yeah, he's going to get another tattoo probably.
Of his horse.
All right, what's trending on Twitter this morning here?
All right.
What do we got here?
All right, let's talk about, let's see
here. It's a lot of basketball
stuff
on there.
Hashtag scandal, I learned something.
Really?
Yes. I wouldn't call it so scandalous, but you know, we did that modeling last night.
Yeah.
In that charity show. Mm-hmm. And I wore new shoes. So ladies, listen up to this. So we were on the runway and I'm getting off the runway with my new shoes and I almost went like right off the stage.
Oh my gosh, you almost hurt yourself?
I did, because you know why? You can't, I realized, because it doesn't, new shoes are like, you know,
because, slippery at the bottom?
Yeah, they're so slippery because, you know.
Wow, that would have been horrible.
Yeah, it was like right when I got to the end and I was going down the stairs and I was like, you know what? I learned a lesson.
Well, you look lovely, so.
Thank you.
You would have run right over. At least you went down looking good.
If you have to go to, say, a wedding or anywhere, you have to go somewhere, don't wear new shoes. Or make sure you scuff them up a little bit so you don't fall.
I would have never thought.
Or you will have a minor hashtag scandal.
There you go. No injuries, please.
Okay. Don't forget that you can follow us on Twitter, the entire morning team. We're also on Facebook.